Michelle, sadly, after 36 days, your game has come to an end. Good news is, you are the fourth member of our jury. So, you can head on out, and we'll see you soon.
Bye, Michelle.
Love you guys.
See you, mate.
See
you, Michelle.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I did not expect to leave Survivor like that, but I'm actually so much happier that I went out on my own terms of losing in a challenge rather than having people vote me out or blindside me. I feel a sense of relief that I don't have to go through all those gameplays again. The six are very strong. They're just gonna pick us off. The minority are the sitting ducks again. It's crazy. Why look at my compression tights. They're board shorts. Even my face is smaller. Wait, so I lost 10? Just under 10.
A smidge under 10.
A smidge under 10.
We can round it up.
We can round it up to 10.
Bye, Michelle.
Bye. Thank you. It wasn't really a surprise for me after I didn't win the immunity challenge. It's not exactly the best place to be at camp. Knowing that I was gonna be picked out next, I got voted out by the Alliance of Six, the Stronghold of Six. Josh and Jordan, Sam and Mark, Chrissy and Dave.
Michelle, the tribe has spoken.
Love you guys. But then realized I was going to Purgatory, which was a very barren land. Came to the challenge, tried my best. Jay and Jordy went through quite convincingly. And then there was just KJ and I fighting for that spot. And KJ, I'm so proud of her, and she persevered and she managed to get the win at the end. I'm excited for food and to see my sister as a second. This pizza? I have to tell
you guys, everything.
Please do. Why? We cannot wait.
Because you're like, what? Why are you here?
Yeah.
Yeah, what happened?
Please, when you're a bit eaten. Yeah.
Josh and Jordan, they tried to spin me a story that they're going to flush Sam's idol out.
What do I do? He's got three on Sammy.
But yet they put all votes on me.
Do you reckon there's a chance that Dave and Chrissy could flip to the singles coming in? Or do you reckon they're going to go stay solid?
Dave might flip, not Chrissy.
So I need to just...
No problem. I think I... Do I need to talk? I don't... I'll just do what I'm doing, yeah? Brilliant.
Chrissy only listens to Josh.
Yeah.
And it's only what Josh wants.
And it's like, I don't know what she's thinking about that because it's going to come to a point when...
They're going
to
vote her off. What is really sad is that Sam disappointed me because Sam swore to me she would never write my name down.
That's rubbish.
Rubbish. Whatever she says is rubbish. She's acting real sketchy.
Yeah. And see, I don't think she'll be able to hold her nerve. Like,
she's not. Like, I had a conversation with Chrissy. She'll come out and be like, what are you guys talking about? Mm.
It'll be interesting because if they don't flush Sam and Mark's idols soon, Sam and Mark will get to the end.
They don't want to.
Yeah, like, which Jordan and Josh, like, they don't want to do anything. They're just chilling.
It's fun, man. It is. Cooked, but it's fun.
Jordan is just, like, behind Josh and just, like, riding cruise control.
Because there's actually less chance that Jordan and Josh would actually get there with the two idols there.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Like, and they're not thinking about the fact that there's still two idols.
They're thinking that the strong majority.
But it could potentially not. It could, like, because if they use our top five, it means that it's going to be two against two. Do you know what I mean? It'll be like
exactly.
Sam, Mike, John. So this would be the point where they need to split it up.
Oh my God. What is this? It's things I haven't had in so long. What is this? Oh my God, conditioner? Oh, I wish I had this at the camp. Oh my God, chocolate. I miss chocolate. So I'll just hold on to this. Oh, I'm gonna sleep well tonight. This is so good. Yeah, I'm not missing it at all. This has made it completely. I'm pretty dirty and I would really like to scrub this off, so shower time.
I haven't washed my hair for 37, 36 days, and my hair is starting to feel like it's got dreadlocks. So I can't wait to scrub the volcanic ash off my body. I have a visitor. Do not come in. Oh my God, he's trying to skip through there. No, the other way. That way. Okay, no visitors for me, thanks. I see them, Khan, they're over there.
Look at how big those horns are.
Look at that one. He's so soft.
I don't like farm animals.
I'll just stay here.
Babe, you good?
Hello! They're very cute. I can admire them from here. I think I'm afraid of unpredictability.
Weren't you on Survivor?
Huh?
I also have horns. You've got it, hon.
She's due to have a calf.
You can reach in here.
Reach in, grab some.
Put your hand on the horn. Yeah, just stay that. Just keep it arm's length.
There you go.
She touched it!
It's scarier than anything that I've done in the game. It takes me an hour to warm up to livestock. Hi! It's pretty cute though.
What do you think they're doing right now while we're here eating cheese?
Sitting around, waiting for Geordie's walking around trying to find an advantage.
And hopefully trying to stir shit.
Did promise at Purgatory that whoever goes back into the game, they have to try to break up the six.
Go hard, promise me when we get in there, we go hard.
The Purgatory tribe, they have a lot of fight and fire in them. Geordie is the best example of when you're at the bottom, the only way is to go up. If you're going down, you might as well go down fighting. To compare somebody in the big, formidable Six Alliance, somebody like Sam and Mark, who both of them have idols, versus somebody who's seen as a threat, who was voted out, gone to purgatory, came back to rise to the top, that would be a much better argument for the jury. People just need to wake up in the game. I really do feel that David will flip.
But now or never. Game, if you ask me.
Because he knows that he's at the bottom of the six. They're not going to take him to the end.
You want to see that?
That's probably my preference.
Right now, they're just picking the minority off. Because no one is taking a risk. The game deserves to have bigger moves and more blindsides. Why was I voted out? When I'm not really as much of a physical threat and I'm at the bottom of the minority, that's just too safe of a game for me. One day, they're gonna have to start taking off each other. So why not start it sooner?